Right?
Oh, he's bad. It was pretty
he's
funny.
He's creepy. Oh.
Creepy as fuck, dude.
That guy is tiny.
Extremely tiny.
Josh, how much do you weigh now?
I just got way to the doctor's 261.
261?
Yeah.
Have you gained weight since last time I saw?
No, I can't. I can't get over 260, no matter what I do in life. I can't get under or over.
I was gonna say, well, you don't want to go over it. Dude, I haven't even seen too hard.
Yeah, 200, what's that?
Right? Heaviest I weighed was 189.
Oh no. Oh, let's see. Shit. Where am I supposed to go next?
Jesus, this time change sucks. Seems like there's like no night. It's already almost 10.
Seriously. Do we have a chick that can give me? Oh, here we go. I need faster casting. Oh, I mean, add lightning damage. Oh, wait, did I have that one? Oh, I do have it. Okay,
do,
cool.
Do, 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 do.
Get wrecked!
Okay. Oh, we got here. Oh, I don't want that.
so far everything is extremely repetitive.
I doubt it. God, dude. We should just be game developers, because we would know how to make these fucking things. Like, we don't have to develop them, but we could be, like, the directors and shit, because...
Can I write the stories?
I would know exactly. Yeah, yeah, okay. Definitely.
Okay.
But I'm doing all the combat. Because... I really need to figure out combat. Like, just imagine making an amazing anime game of, like, a really popular anime, and it just has everything you wanted, but it's very similar to a fucking normal fucking game you would buy in a store at $60 that's popular. All these fucking games that they have are just shit that they make. It's annoying.
We had talked about working on a visual novel, and then it went to shit. We didn't end up doing it. Me and Aleste and the gang.
The gang of bitches.
A visual novel? What the fuck is that?
Yeah.
It's where you really can, like, picture shit. Right? And it's very descriptive.
Oh, it's just descriptive.
I think so.
Yeah, but it's a game. I mean, yeah. Usually animes or it's like anime-esque that comes up in visual novels.
Oh, I see what you're talking about, yeah.
Yeah. Like all titty girls and stuff.
I'm trying to think of the perfect anime to do that with, though, Hermit.
Dude, Sword Art. They made so many games of those, and you could easily make that game amazing. You imagine playing a game where you actually go up 100 fucking floors and the game takes forever to fucking beat. And you have, like, literally, like, any possible combination of shit you can do with, like, weapons and stuff, and you have to level up and you gain attacks while you're fucking doing everything over the 100 levels and shit. Are you kidding me? I would love that shit. 100 fucking levels, dude.
Excuse me.
And if you don't want it, and if you think it's gonna be too long, then what you do is you just make the fucking the areas.
I feel like it'd have to be an MMO.
No. RPG.
You've watched Sword Art, you know how that is. It would have to be an MMO.
No. Sword Art MMO would be cool as fuck though, but no. Easily, dude. Easily. Like, you don't have to follow the story where, like, he has, like, the same swords and everything. Like, you don't have to do that. You can be whatever the fuck you want. You don't have to be Kirito.
Should've told that to Blizzard when they made in the next World of Warcraft expansion.
Yeah, right. Find a great white beast. Mine's gonna be white.
Because.
Don't answer my question.
I can't answer it because he's streaming.
Because white is all right.
No. Shabby jerkin.
Yeah, I'm not picking up another one of those ever. Fucking pick up 1,000 of them. Oh, here he is. What's up, buddy? I guess you kind of hurt, except you're dead. Talk to you.